Look at that. Look at that beef chop or whatever. Wow.
Very big.
Yeah, that's the biggest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that. Okay, let's go.
Beef ribs.
Wow. Wow. That's like the biggest. What are these? These are prime ribs or what?
This is prime rib right here, yeah.
Oh. And what's that?
Wagyu.
Oh, Wagyu?
Yeah.
Oh, Wagyu. Yeah, this is Wagyu right there. Wagyu. This is prime rib.
Is that the leg?
Nope, that's the leg. Leg of the. This is the buccano. It's a fried bean, green bean. Look at the bone marrow. You want a muffin? Get it. You want one?
And one bun.
You won't like it.
That one.
You won't like it. Macaroni. No, mashed potato. Macaroni and cheese. Mexican ingredients. Pork rinds. Caldo de rey. Pozo. Taco made to order. Aqua fresca. You better drink milk. Here's the buffalo. No, it's not for little kids. Really? Okay, drink it, see if it's good. Truffle mushroom soup. Oh, really? Short rib ravioli. Grandma meatball. Come on. Pizzas, pizzas, pizzas. Come on.
Can you hold mine?
Hmm?
Can you hold mine?
You hold yourself.
No, I'm older.
Call mommy? Mommy's down there. You don't need to call mommy.
carrots and beef, pickled turnips, took the camera. Cheese ball. More cheese. Dry fruit. Come on. Green pepper salad, huh? Oh, I haven't tried it yet. The Chinese section. They're gonna make the sushi later. Thai basil rice, Filipino stew, a Thai, Indian masaman, sushi, here's your poke bowl, salmon, tuna, roast pork, roast duck, short ribs, egg flour soup. Excuse me. This is the beginning of the Asian section. Let's go to the good stuff. Buckle on. Buffet at the Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas. Lincoln? Oh, look at those ribs. Smoke ribs. Lamb chop. T-bone. Halibut. Okay, hold on, okay? Salmon. Sea salt, crushed salmon.
Okay,
that's enough. No, almost done. That is almost done. New England clam chowder.
This is butter. Hold on, Daddy's almost done. Crab claws. Snail. Sea snail. I only see these at the Royal Buffet in Chicago. This is another version of the crab legs. These are the full crab legs. This is where all the messy chefs are working. This is cut in half. No crab legs. Cocktail shrimp. Almost. Well, almost there. Look at those. People be fighting for those in Minnesota. There wouldn't be any of these left in Minnesota. Okay, that's it.